Your gallbladder is a small, pear-shaped organ on the right side of your abdomen, just beneath your liver. It stores bile, a fluid produced by the liver that helps break down fatty foods. Gallstones may form if bile contains too much cholesterol. They are very common and, in most cases, asymptomatic. However, gallstones can move out of the bladder and may become lodged in your bile duct. The traditional risk factors for gallstone disease are the four Fs: female, fat, 40, and fertile. Gallstones can trigger a sudden, intense abdominal pain that usually lasts between 1 and 5 hours. The pain is usually severe enough to send people to the emergency department for relief. A cholecystectomy, or surgical gallbladder removal, is the standard medical treatment for patients hospitalized for gallstones. Thank you for watching this video. If you'd like to learn to recognize the symptoms of a heart attack, please check out my next video.